scam. And this is a case that should have never been brought, and it's a case that now should be dismissed.
He rambled. He hurled insults. But we expected that. At the end of the day, the documentary evidence demonstrated that, in fact, he falsely inflated his assets to basically enrich himself and his family.